Well, that was fucking hideous.
It's gonna get worse before it gets better.
You think?
Much.
You got any Nicorettes? Man of Nicorettes. Which means in about 10 minutes I'm gonna kill someone. You all right, Sam?
My dog is dying.
I'm sorry.
She's got a phone with the vet. Fucking tumor on her liver.
I'm spending like $1,000 a day already just trying to keep her alive. Yeah. I don't have a fucking clue what to do about it.
Well, they're all gone. So
how many do we have left?
About 33.
Well, I'll make sure they're all out there. I've got to say something.
Yeah, no, they're ready. They're ready for you.
All right, let's hear it. You're all still here for a reason. 80% of this floor was just sent home forever. We spent the last hour saying our goodbyes. They were good people and they were good at their jobs, but you were better. Now they're gone. They're not to be thought of again. This is your opportunity. On every floor of this building and in every office from Hong Kong to London, same thing's happening. By the time we're done, 3 of every 7 guys who were standing between you and your boss's job are gone. That is your opportunity. I've been with this place for 34 years, and I can tell you this is not the last time that you're going to go through this. But you are all survivors. And that is how this firm over 107 years has continued to grow stronger. So keep your heads high, get back to work, let's hear it.